love you less and less. It's clear to see that you've become obsessed. I got to get this message to the press.
Hey, Hogwarts is great. This is the best place in the world. Yes, Hogwarts is so much fun. Wait a minute, Harry. What are you doing here? I thought you said at the end of book 6 you weren't coming back to Hogwarts. Oh, that was just a cliffhanger to make sure people bought book 7. Oh yes, of course. Very clever. Fooled you, didn't we?
Hello, boys.
What are you doing here? I thought you were dead. Oh, come on, Harry. Haven't you read that website? Dumbledore'snotdead.com? Oh, really? That's just wishful thinking by diehard Harry Potter fans. We all know you're really dead. All right, then.
Now Hogwarts is mine.
You can't do this. I'm going to stop you, because I've captured all the Horcruxes now, and I'm going to kill you.
Oh, come on, Harry. You can't even duel me. What makes you think you have a chance against him?
Because... Oh, you got a good point there. Yes. I really can't see how we're going to get out of this one.
You're not. Avada Kedavra!
Ha 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 ha.
What are you doing, Cetherus? I thought you were on our side.
I killed Dumbledore, remember?
But Dumbledore trusted you. He's the Sherlock Holmes character, remember? Everything he does is right.
That's true. All right, then. I'm with you. Oh, blast.
Harry's dead. What are we going to do? How's there going to be a happy ending now?
Oh, come on, isn't it obvious? We had to kill Harry so there was no chance of a sequel.
So, what do we do?
Isn't it obvious?
Oh, right. Avada Kedavra!
Well done, Ron.
I kill Voldemort. Bet you didn't see that one coming.
Oh my god, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.